everybody, and welcome back. Just a real small, quick haul from Walgreens to show you. Saving tremendous amounts of money with coupons today. They are having some really great deals at Walgreens, and today was a rush day. I didn't have time to do a lot, but you can be assured I will be going back this week. One of the great deals that they are having this week are these Velveeta, the skillets. And they are $1.99 on sale this week, but they are giving back $2 in register rewards, making these free. So you definitely want to make sure that you run down and check these out. The V8 Splash drinks this week are on sale too for $5. They are earning you 1,000 points, which is a dollar towards your next offer, bringing that down to two for $4. Then there are $1 printable coupons at coupons.com that you can get, bringing them down two for $3, making these just $1.50 each. That is for the 64-ounce size. Another great deal this week happening at your local Walgreens are the Schick Extreme 3 razors. In today's circular, there were $3 off one coupons. So I had three of those, which then made this an even better deal. And when you spend $20 in Schick products this week, you are earning 5,000 points, which is $5 towards your next order. So let me show you how that looks on the receipts. There you can see the razors are regularly $8.79. They're on sale for $6.99. When you buy three of those, it brings it to the $20.97, which pushes you over that $20 mark, earning you the 5,000 points towards your next purchase. I also picked up a water here because I needed a filler item. I had three coupons, one for each of those, and then I also had a $5 register reward, which acts as a manufacturer coupon. So for four coupons, I needed four items, so I picked me up that 79-cent water. That made the total out-of-pocket for this order $7.52, because you can see I also had right here a gift card that had $1.71 left on that. So by the time that they took that off and all the coupons, it was actually $7.52 for all of those razors. Not bad at all. By the time that I earned my $5 credit towards my next purchase, actually made these razors here just 84 cents a pack. Unbelievable deal. You cannot beat that deal this week. Then over here on our second order, this is how it looks on your receipt. I had the $1 coupon on the drinks, which brought that down to for $4, but you can see right there where it earned me the $1,000 points now. The total out of pocket for this order was $6.29, but I did get back that $2 register reward, making the Velveeta cheese skillets totally free, and I earned $1,000 on the juice. So here's how it all breaks down on paper. Both orders all together before the coupons and sales were $37.03 worth of merchandise. I paid $13.81, but I earned back a total of $8. $2 in register rewards that printed automatically, and then 6,000 points that I now can apply towards my next purchase, making my total savings on this 62%. Not bad at all. And like I said, Walgreens is running some great deals this week. Check your flyer. Make sure that you run down and take advantage of these. You really can't beat the little skillet things, the Velveeta things. Totally free this week. There's a couple of other things. There's some coconut oil spray that I intend to go back and get tomorrow that you pay $8. You get $8 back in register rewards, making it totally free. So check your circulars, check the ad, make sure that you're taking advantage of these great deals. If you didn't get a paper today and you didn't get these coupons, go online to coupons.com, see what there is that you can print out to take advantage of. Maybe your neighbor got a paper and didn't want their coupons. I'm not sure. But there's plenty of ways to save out there if you will just look for them. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this and hope it gave you some ideas on how you can go and save. We will see you next time.